Can you guess what that is? Look at the hairs. Y'all aren't gonna believe it. It's a strawberry. So apparently this little gadget is all over YouTube. It is a microscope, and we're gonna have a little fun with it today. Raw bacon. Look at that. That looks like nasty, pussy skin. You can kind of see the fat trapped in there. My kids would have so much fun with this. I mean, that looks like an old person's skin, or my skin. Let's see what cooked bacon looks like. Ooh, yeah. Still looks grossly like skin. It's really kind of nasty. It's just covered in oil. Yuck. I don't like to really look at things before they go into my body. This is all we need to see. The rotten onion. Now this is nasty to the naked eye. Look at this. It's moving! The mold is alive. That's nasty. Did y'all see that? Look at the bugs. You cannot see them moving. Y'all, get rid of anything that has mold. You know how sometimes you think you can just like peel the moldy part back? This is on just the second layer.
Oh, it's moving there.
Oh, I almost just threw up a little bit. Goodbye. Let's look at our friend, the apple. Ooh, that looks like skin that has rosacea. The good thing is I don't see anything crawling around. Juicy and watery, making sure nothing's moving. Here's the brown part of an apple. I think we're safe here. Look what I found, a rotten lemon. A little nervous. Focus, woo! Look at that. Looks like the view of Earth from another planet. At least it's not moving. Goodbye. Now I'm gonna try a few things and see if you can guess what they are. Can you guess? It looks like the crust of a good bread, but it's not. It's an almond. Does this remind you of anything? Ew. This should give it away. Those are gills, but it's not a fish. It's a mushroom. Let me show you one more. Okay, can you guess what this is? I'm about to school you on something, people. I'll give you one more hint. That is a pineapple. And listen, it doesn't look bad, but look at it up close. These have a lot of hiding places for bacteria. Ooh, wash your pineapples. We have learned this thing is quite amusing, and things aren't always what they appear. We're gonna have some more fun with this in the future. So comment below and tell me what you would like to see us inspect under the microscope. Toodles.